Nuts. I think we may start at the wrong time to start to roll. How much food have I got? I've got nothing. That's right. I put all my. Which chest was it? Yes. I won't make any more yet. Where? Yeah, I'd keep them back. Yeah, because the gold armor is better than the weaponry. Where? Why have I not got any food? That's bad. Because I'm going to starve to death. Can I have some of your food? Please. Thank you. That it is night. You got a chance to die. And it's raining, which is even more annoying. I've got 62. I'll come down. You may get shot a bit. Dad, we may have got an explosion in our house. Okay. I'm just gonna block off this wall because I think my dad ran in and he may have exploded a creeper. I've just went and filled it in, but look, you can see there's two grass blocks here. That whole wall exploded. But I killed. Look out for skeleton. I'll fight him because I've only got two arrows. Dad, careful. Alright, you got another one on you. Two gunpowder. I could make some TNT soon. Ah, I got 63. Look, Dad, why am I going? Right, so we've got this block right here. So there's. This bit here. As soon as you gave me some food, I'll let you have most of the torches.
So you're going that way, are you?
Yep.
I'll start in here. Okay. But how many deep are you going?
I'm going. Should we say I'm gonna go for.
Just a number. All I need is a number.
20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, I'm already halfway. 1. Right, good thing I brought my iron shovel with me so I can get through dirt faster. And gravel if I come across it. How far have I gone now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Have you got a shovel? I thought I gave you one. It would have been easier. Oh wow, I've already come across some coal. Wait, Bookshelf Hunters? That's the name of the episode. Seriously. Hey Dad, one of them's fully grown. Oh wow, I already. I've got 4. Alright, so I can create some paper, which means I. Okay, we need more leather. For the books, you also need one bit of leather. And that means I can get some more food. Getting on. I have enough for one more. Which means one more bookshelf. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, forget it. I'm taking a whole bunch of birch wood. Alright, Dad. So we've got another one. And it can go. Well, that torch is. I thought that torch was about to go be in the way. One sugar cane. Fortune pickaxe.
Yeah.
Yeah. Surface. And guess what I just found? Nope, some iron. I'm helping this leather situation. From every cow you kill, it's like you get... Wait, how many emeralds have you mined? Probably just one, isn't there? Yep. Yeah, that's because of the fortune pickaxe. That's really helpful, isn't it? That's why we've got so many diamonds, isn't it? Oh, forget it, I'm racking up all our food. Yeah, guys, if I'm going to be doing bookshelf hunting... Oh, I swear I've been here before. Yeah, I've definitely been here before. I remember that one tree being right there. I like it. But there's no... I don't think animals exist here. All that exists is... Oh, lava. Bunny, I'm gonna chase you down. Right. Oh, it's missed. I need to eat before I can try and capture this bunny. Bye, cat. Hey, a bunny. Oh! This bunny is so hard to hit. What a chance that I'm gonna catch it. Slow down, bunny! Slow down, bunny. Oh, how long was I chasing that for?
Probably less than a minute.
That's good, because it was really annoying to capture. Sugar cane and pumpkins. Mum. No. Dad. Pumpkins and... Yeah, I heard it buzz. Went bzzz. Anyway, time to get back to base. I've got 9 sugarcane. This is a weird area. It's all square. I don't know that, guys. Yeah, Dad, all that existed there was bunnies. And they didn't give much food. So I'm going... Dad, you may want some torches down there. Horsey! How are you today? I've never noticed you. Yep, I found 2 on the surface. I did. Cows! Come on, I'm going through this food fast. I I wonder if you can kill horses for leather. I'm gonna check. It would make sense, wouldn't it, Dad?
I don't know. Would it?
Probably. Well, if they do, I didn't get it from that one. I'll bother with this one. Yep. No, you do get leather, because I have 3 and now I'm up to 5. But there's no one watching. And did you think they got it, Dad? No. I never listened to the news. Why? How do you know? Dad, I may have come back with a load of food.
Well,
are you going to have to come out and dump it all off? There's no end. There's no way knowing that there's the end. Because I haven't dug an end bit.
Oh, I don't think anyone's been able to hear me for a while.
They will have been able to hear you.
Just very quietly on your mic, because my microphone hasn't been plugged in. Oh, here we go. Some more down that right hand side.
Yeah, I know.
Torches I need!
I've got 28 on me.
Yes, well, I need torches.
You've got 10.
Yeah.
Be careful, it's gonna be night when you come out.
Oh well.
And you haven't got a sword, have you?
No. I've got pickaxes.
Yeah, still, that's not as good as... Wow!
He's just ruined our sugarcane area.
Yeah, at least it was fully grown though. So he actually helped me harvest it. But now we need to heal up. Om nom 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 nom. Sorry doggy, are you okay? But you can sit in here now. Look,
what is attacking me?
A spider. And up above there's a zombie.
Oh great.
Coming. Watch out for the hole. They come over. The spider can't get in, but the zombie probably could.
Oh, I've got pins and needles.
Oh, this anvil's getting damaged fast. I'm going to repair some weaponry.
Ah, oh, it's in the wrong place.
Should I repair some stuff, Dad?
If you want to.
Actually, no, because I've got my 31 levels that I need. You know our iron? Where does our iron go? Up there. Dad, should we get started on some iron armour?
No. Because we're going for gold armour.
Oh yeah, I can make some gold armour. up then.
Okay.
Okay.
Torch, torch. Where's the flint?
Why do you need flint?
Because I'm chucking the flint that I've gathered.
I've just gave you some more torches.
Wrong one.
It's the top chest up here. How can we gold blocks?
Cobble.
Alright.
Just armor.
Okay. Two gold chest plates. Two gold leggings. Two gold boots. And two helmets. If I give you this, just in case your iron arm breaks.
No. Put the iron armor in the armor chest.
Iron?
Put the gold armor in the armor chest.
Or this one?
Yeah. So at the minute, we don't need it, because we're not going to the nether just yet, aren't we?
Yeah, but we still take damage here.
Yes, but we can use up the iron armor while we're here.
Okay.
My iron armor's still in pretty good nick.
Let's see it.
But if you look at the armor rating, because none of it's fully broken yet, it's still not too bad.
What, you're going out? I'll try and harvest some more sugar canes without getting killed. What? I thought I lost all my sugar canes then. What?
Told you should forget.
Before that zombie gets you, I got a zombie on me, so he won't kill you because you were fighting that other zombie at the time.
Down I go, down I go.
Time to get a skeleton. Oh wow, this skeleton's got good attack. It's got a bow flex. There we go, killed it. You dead. Give me some of your arrows. Alright, I saw a cow up here. I'm gonna go kill him.
Do you think that's a bit warm?
Yes. Whoa, try sprint hitting a creeper. It knocks him really far backwards.
Righto.
So you got a chance to heal up, you know? Why, like, I just done it. Ready? Sprint attack. Oh, wow. Sprint attack. Oh, missed him. Biggie! What a chance that he's actually going to get me. No. This deals more damage. Right, I'm coming down a little hole just to restore some health. Oh wow. Yeah, my helmet may break. Right, so I need to run out. Oh, I've only got two arrows. Alright, we need to run.
What's with this we?
What we?
You said we need to run. I don't need to run.
I mean, I.
I'm digging for good stuff.
Uh-oh, I'm out of all my cooked food. I'm going to eat some rotten flesh. Because it restores the most.
You will need to get some food then.
Yeah, I've got a load on me.
Fortune?
Nope. Oh, I don't need fortune. Oh, whoa, whoa. All right, this is a bad match. I'm piecing it. I'm just running backwards. And hoping this creeper doesn't get too close to me.
Why don't you stand close enough to him before he explodes and then run?
Because look, I can get him in the water and then it just pushes me away from him, which is helpful. Really helpful for me. Oh no.
How are you?
Oh, I can't run. Alright, I'm gonna cook up some food. Come on. 17 iron. Plus 8 iron. Yay, I'm level 32, Dad!
Yeah.
You bought yourself some sweets,
but
you didn't buy anyone else's sweets, I think.
Oh, yes, these.
What,
yours?
Yeah.
You didn't buy anyone else's?
No.
Very nice.
Kim, can you please open them? Thank you.
The only thing that stops Dylan from playing Minecraft. Nah, I'm alright, I'll be near it. Give you a lollipop. Give you a lollipop. No, if I can go and make one. Songs, isn't it? I can't remember which one it is. I want to say 50 Cent, but I could be very, very wrong. Yeah.
Don't worry, our farm is fixed. Sort of. Just filling in the hole.
No.
With no hunger. Oh, Mum, if... No, Dad.
I'm Dad.
He's the boy. Allegedly.
If you get hit by a zombie that's on fire, it will put you on fire.
Right, eh?
To let you know.
Sheep.
Where? Om nom 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 nom. I got om noms. Now I need to create some more. I'm gonna get myself some more om noms.
Itchy ear.
Alright, I'm ready. I'm gonna get some more om noms. Om nom 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 noms.
You'll have to try and come with us one day to swear in it.
Yes. So here we go, get on Thursday.
No, we got too much to do on Thursday.
Yeah.
Dad, om nom. I'm gonna kill it.
What's an om nom?
Something you eat.
Oh, it's om nom food.
Mm.
Om noms.
only do sheep give wool, but they give food. They do.
Meat, you
mean? Yes.
What meat would that be called then?
Raw mutton.
Yummy food.
There's no lambs in this game.
What's a lamb?
Baby sheep.
Pardon me.
I just went inside a pig's bottom.
And what do you get up to on a Friday night?
I did have it in a pig's bottom.
It's a puppet.
Where should I go from here? No! Oh, that was scary. If I would have failed that jump, I would have landed right there. Thank you, sheepy. You gave me some.
It's hot.
I think it's hot, Dad.
Talking about some hot stuff.
What?
Hmm?
What?
Chat.
What are you saying?
Saying talking about some hot stuff. No! Slap your bottom.
That'd be weird.
That's my wife I was talking to, not Dylan. I'd never slap Dylan's bottom. I like redstone.
Why? That's what a pig done to me. It rushed into my head.
Oh.
No.
Back it up.
My daddy taught me good. Okay. I have no idea how I've connected it, but we're connected somehow to the other one.
I've got 7 bones. I've got a chance to tame another wolf.
All I can smell is like fizzy drink. Was that hot? That's where all the coal was.
Horsey, you're gonna give me. Right, where's my dog? Here we go. Doggy's first battle. Go, doggy! Charge!
Look, Mum. I hate gravel. I'm Dad.
Dad, look, he's killing the horse! Oh.
That's not very nice.
Well, it could have been worse. He could have killed you. Dun, dun!
Now, I know it's unlikely that anyone's actually going to watch it from it, but I'm going to say it anyway. For those of you who haven't been watching, may I just say, our Olympians. Need I say more? If you haven't been watching it, why have you not been following Team GB? Our boys and girls have done good. And they've done the country very proud. The best ever medals haul at a foreign. So, yeah, well done to the men and women, not just the athletes that we've seen on TV and heard about, but all the trainers. And everyone behind the scenes. No. Yeah, everyone behind the scenes as well, because they're the ones that get forgotten about. So, yeah, congratulations to everyone in Team GB. Well done. Just thought I'd slip that one in there, you never know.
God, this is so good.
Two, three, train captain.
I'm going to create one more chest. That one chest right there is bugging me. It's now empty. So we can put stuff in here. It's the one above wood.
Okay.
Maybe food. Food. How many diamonds is that now? Jeez. You're on a diamond hunt today, Dad.
That's now 12 diamonds I've found.
What?
I found gold.
Well, that's good. Alright, I'm going to try and create another whole set of gold armor.
I found iron.
Oh, I've got 14 left. Oh, forget it. I'm making some leggings. And we're out of gold.
There's diamonds. There's more diamonds.
Dad.
I'm using the wrong axe.
No, you're not. You're using...
That went pop.
Alright, so, hey Dad, do you want some more food?
Just cook up a load of food, chuck it in one of the chests.
I have! I'll chuck it in your little special chest.
My special chest! It's my special chest.
I'll give you half of it.
Half.
Half a monkey. Half a monkey.
I need to eat one steak to make it even.
Two horses and a monkey. Oh, we got no deal.
Chuck in a pound of plums, the apples and pears, and you got a deal. Dylan, what's apples and pears?
I don't know.
Have you heard of Cockney rhyming slam? Slang.
No.
Cockney rhyming slang. Apples and pears is the stairs. What about the dog and bone? Phone.
Cool. Well, Dad.
That's gone straight over his head. Yeah.
Where were the other... Dad?
Dylan?
Why is there an iron sword in our stone chest?
I don't know. Why is there an iron sword?
I didn't put it in there.
I might have done that because we were out of space originally in the iron one.
It was me, Mario.
Yahoo!
Dad, I may just found a bunch of arrows.
Tiddly diddy. Yes. Yes, you do. I've already eaten.
You eat 80
tomorrow
night. And I'll cook
your
sausage rolls.
Because I want some too.
Just nice eating tomorrow
night. You want some tomorrow night?
Do you want some? I'll give it ya.
Oh, and we're out with leather.
Raider.
Dad, we're out of leather.
I fancy some, yes, please. Thank you, Minnie. Well, that's alright. Being out of leather's not a major issue, is it?
Not too bad.
Look where I've got to.
Oh, seriously? Wait, let me come meet you. I want to do some mining.
One, two.
I'm going to do a bit of fighting. On the way!
No, because we're still getting more diamonds. Or more diamond-based items.
Yeah, we're going to need some diamond pickaxes.
We've got a lot. Oh, my feet are dead.
I cannot find where we've been gone in.
Can you not?
No.
Stop, stop. Stop, stop. Right, turn around.
Yeah.
See those two little blocks there standing up?
Yeah.
Yeah, go with that.
Oh, right there.
That's why I put the blocks there.
Go forward!
I wish we could have.
Water slides!
Like that one with the lights.
You can
start sliding all the way down it and get halfway down and fall over and not do it properly.
So, Dad,
you get where I'm coming from, Kim?
Oh, wow, I can see your name tag. Oh, wow, Dad, look how much iron you've missed in the ceiling.
Sliding down a water slide and getting it wrong.
Hello.
Lara.
I like redstone.
There we go, there's the penny dropping.
Dad, have you got any torches? Have you got any torches?
I have plenty.
Can I have some, please?
It is.
Cheers!
I'm a big bubble. Right, Dylan, hang on there. Where are you going?
Straight through to the other side?
Yeah. Twos. One, two. There.
Then one.
One, two. Okay, it works out okay. You're lucky this time. Boy.
What?
Next time you might not be so lucky.
I'm going to have to jump over to the other side, aren't I? Yep.
Hello from the...
other side.
Yes, I can't sing before people start talking about it. I know I can't sing. I try to sing. I can't sing. You never know, you might be lucky enough and one day, soon, hopefully, maybe, possibly. I might put a SingStar video or two up. It would be a laugh.
What? What?
What?
This whole place? I've already got so many ores.
Yeah.
It's dark in here. I don't place the torches on the floor or else I'm going to mine them.
One. Ooh, diamond. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Why are you still
six,
counting?
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. What's ten like? One,
Dad, is there any other end?
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
I've mined to the other end.
Good. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 20.
I found emerald.
So have I.
But it's in the ceiling.
Do you want me to get it or are you going to get it?
You can because you've got a chance to get like three. You've got to try and get mine to my name tag though.
You're mining back up, aren't you?
No, I'm confused at where I am. This is the coal I just found. I found a bunch of coal.
Right, okay, I've picked up the emerald.
How many?
Got three on board in total.
Oh, wow.
19 diamonds, though.
Oh, wow, trying to collect some of these ores is hard.
So far.
How How do you know?
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Dad.
Dylan.
I may not want to come up, but I just mind.
I'm sure I would, Dylan, because it's probably means you've got something decent, doesn't it?
No. I ain't got anything decent. Wow! Apart from this really long tunnel I've just found. I found another really long tunnel. And if I mind off... No, we cannot go that way. There's lava. I'm confused, Dad.
Alright.
I'm just going back and forth. This way?
Yes, there is.
I'm gonna shift.
So are you trying to say, Dylan, you're lost? Maybe it might help if I actually dug in the other side.
I've now just found my way. Cause I can see you.
Can you?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure? So I get to the same distance. It's 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Om nom 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 nom. Om nom 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 nom.
17, 18, 19, 20.
What's
redstone? Redstone.
21, 22, 23, 24, and that's lava.
I just went through.
The floor is lava, Nick.
It is. It's not good.
Dad?
Dylan?
Now you think I know where we may have to start mining. Let's see how far you got down. Oh wow, that's far though.
Well, it's lava.
Let's go see.
No, not at 38 levels.
This is...
1, 2, 3. I hope this pickaxe lasts.
Why?
Because I haven't got a lot of life left in it.
I've just started a new pickaxe.
Yeah, I think I've got my last one.
I've got some more on me.
Yeah, it's broken.
Can I borrow?
Just one, please.
You can have two.
No, just one, please.
Just one? There you go.
Thank you, please.
Right now it's buy one, get one free.
Well, I want my free one then.
Okay. Right, so...
Nick!
Thank you, please.
You only wanted one?
The offer came along of buy one, get one free. I'm not going to turn down buy one, get one free. Even if I'm not going to eat it or use it, I'm always going to take it.
Even if it was a dog food?
Yep.
Yeah, what?
Even if it
what
was...
did you just chuck at my back? Just you wait.
Oh!
I can repay that later on.
Yeah, but Kim may not do you any sausage rolls if you get back.
That's true. Well done, dude. That is true. Might feed you for a week.
I can always cook. Pardon me. Oh, my foot is dead and asleep, and oh, it hurts.
Daddy, you've got. I started your other one.
Ah. One, two, three.
Sorry.
Be careful, at some point we are going to hit lava on here, okay?
Okay.
So just be prepared to turn and run.
Oh,
it's getting dark in here, and it's very bright now. It's very, very bright. I might need my sunglasses.
No wet wipes instead. I picked that up with my toes, I did. They're claws.
I don't want your silly dirt. I'm full up on inventory space.
Oh, well, boy, I've got a mouthful.
They're back. You just found emerald, haven't you?
Yep.
What's that stuff
that
Dylan's digging right now?
Iron. This stuff that I'm digging right now is cobblestone.
Kim is learning about Minecraft. Hello. Hello, Jim.
I wish I had an efficiency V pickaxe right now.
Would it help if I drew a picture of one for you?
No.
It was so cute, Nick.
I do apologise for the crunching noise just now. That was me eating a load of my sweets. What was so cute?
Very quietly.
Yeah.
Oh, I went through another pickaxe.
Oh, that's cool.
And it's Gregory's century.
I'm through to the other side.
I started your other.
Dad!
Dylan.
We can only go one more in.
Yeah, look, I've started your next one for you, Dylan. No. Damn, that's it. Keep it there.
I don't want silly gravel. But I'll take it.
Oh, I'll tell you what we could do, look.
Wait, we've got bucket back at base. Do you want me to go get it and fill it up with water?
Yeah, you can make that
stuff. We can make obsidian.
Whoa, that was close.
We can make obsidian then, Dad. Should we?
If you want, but I'm gonna go and get rid of a load of. No, I just chucked an axe in there.
Would you like, oh. Yes, would you like one of mine?
Yeah, go on then, please, thank you, please, thank you, please.
Do not throw this!
It's not working.
What? Yeah, it is, look.
That's...
What are you trying to do?
Getting rid of a load of cobblestone.
Watch out, they don't throw anything really good in.
Cobblestone.
Dad, can I have a go in a sec? Oh, you put my iron on, remember? Right.
Gravel.
Hey, Dad, I'm going to get rid of it all in one. Just go into your inventory and just...
You just chucked food away then, Dylan. Yeah, I know.
You.
Yeah, but I haven't chucked food away.
Oh, well. Wait, what did I chuck? No, I didn't chuck any food away.
Pardon me.
Look, I haven't chucked any food away.
You chucked something away that was... wasn't cobblestone, I'm sure of it.
It was gunpowder. I was going to explode you.
What's wrong with the tinterweb?
I don't know, what's wrong with the tinterweb?
Never works properly when you're doing screaming.
No, because it's... we're taking up a load of the power.
What?
So you're not doing that line then?
I am. I'm just going back to get the water bucket.
Why not mine that line first before going?
Because then we can mine... because then I don't have to go back up, I do.
Yeah, well, the thing is, Dylan, once we've done this line, we've got to then find another place to go and mine. Essentially.
Why?
Well, we can't go any further.
Unless I get the water bucket.
Okay, well, let's get finish these lines, shall we? And then we'll
we've got one bucket and that's it.
Coal galore, coal galore.
How much coal have you got? I just got one whole bit of coal and there was no coal near me. I think yours may have teleported through the wall. Look out for silverfish cobblestone. So if there's lava, it's probably going to become my side as well.
No, because you're further away from the lava than I am. I'm closer to it.
Yeah, I know, but... if there's a like a little gap in it and we don't notice it. Ooh. I kinda want a silk touch pickaxe for some reason. Just so I can get ores. Then we could get diamond ore, redstone ore.
Iron ore?
Yeah?
Yeah.
You already get iron. I can't speak tonight.
Iron ore.
Yeah.
Right on the shift, so nothing sees me.
Oh, you. Plank. I am a giant plank. That's why I'm staying back from it.
Dad, be careful. I'm filling that hole, I don't like it. Oh wait, I need to go and dump off a load of stuff, don't I? One, two. Yeah, you're gonna come like out into it.
That Sophie playing with Grampy?
What?
That Sophie and Grampy?
No.
Oh.
In that case, that's a woman's voice you keep
hearing.
Nana? Yep. Neil from May Portraits. Daughter is going to be one next week.
Ah.
And so a month ago, she just got to take a couple of wobbly steps, like one or two
before falling. Yeah.
Now
she's walking back on the board, back on the board. It looks like they've each got a, mum and dad's got a
dummy in their mouth. I'm about to go over to grab.
It's so cute. Dad, ready?
What's
my name? Ready?
It's vanished,
isn't it?
I was going to say, are you by the lava then?
No. I can see something in the roof on your side. So look up a sec. No, forwards. I like saw something blue and it was light. Hey, you went through another pickaxe. Would you like another one?
Yes, please.
I'm gonna have to mine into you then. Hello.
Hi.
You can have both. You can have, no, I'll give you a better one. It's barely been used. Would you like it? That leaves me with none, so I'm going to go run back up, grab the bucket as well, come back down.
There was something blue, you say, in the roof?
Yeah, light blue.
Just there. That was spotted.
Like, I thought I'd watch your screen because you were mining. And I was eating something.
What do you reckon? 27.
That's how many we've got in our chest right now.
No, we've got 17 in the chest, haven't we?
Oh, yeah, we do, because we used so many.
Just remember you've been on for over an hour now, so you might give out on your...
Hour and a half, innit, yeah.
Right, so can I just go back and get my pickaxes, Dad, and then we start? Oh, here we go. I'm out. It's confusing getting out, it is, Dad.
Yeah, it should be alright then.
Oh.
I'm taking this very, very carefully.
Is there that much need to be making that noise outside?
Apparently so.
They shouldn't be revving their engines.
Oh. No. Right, I'm going to put that there. Oh, there's gold there.
Do you want it?
Yeah.
Day or night it is. Don't try that, Dad.
Why not?
You may fall. Go!
Whoa.
Faster. All the sugar canes have grown, but I can't be bothered to harvest them because I want to get in, so... Because I got so much redstone. You're gonna need the bucket. I'll place the water underneath.
Bum.
And I was gonna grab a few more pickaxes, wasn't I? make a bunch of more redstone blocks.
So how far does this? Whoa, okay, that's the fall. So how far does it go this way then?
Don't die.
I'll do my best not to.
If you die, all those 27 diamonds are gone. I'm plonking my iron ore in a...
I'm not going to bother playing around with that anymore. I'm getting back.
Why?
We're not going to be able to go... Oh, why do I want to go three more? Just take it very, very steady coming along this line.
Do it. If you die, Dad... Are you out of pickaxes, basically?
Not yet.
Let me make a few more.
Dad, I'm surprised.
Dad, should I make a few more pickaxes?
What, iron ones?
Yeah.
If you want to.
Because we're going through them quick. Oh, I forgot I'm taking a bunch. Right. Iron pickaxes. Galore coming right up. I've got so many, I need to put some in the chest.
As far as I could.
Until I come. Oh, yes, I can dump off some more food. Where do I go?
Okay, were you laughing at dump off then?
Dad.
Dear Lion.
Look how many pickaxes I've got on me. But I've got,
right,
I've got no inventory space, so I'm gonna throw in some food in my chest. Yeah, I'd never trade my Charizard. I'd never trade my
Raikou. Straight over your heads. Of a Bulbasaur.
Wait, so you got your second ever Charmander?
No, I got confused. I've only got one. I've got the one you get
back
at the beginning.
You have Bulbasaur, Charmander,
or
Charmander.
I've got one Squirtle, one
Charmander,
and two Bulbasaur.
It's all about Squirtle. It's all about Squirtle. Squirtle is the best. That is a lot of lava.
Give me an L. Hey. Give me.
can't remember what I've spelled. I wasn't actually paying much attention.
Dylan, what did he spell?
I wasn't paying much attention.
Give me an L.
L.
Give me an A.
A.
Give me a V.
V.
Give me an A.
A.
What does that spell?
Oh, lava.
Is it like lava? Oh my god.
I completely lost attention span. And...
Oh, your dad's got a jinx, by the way.
Yeah, I got jinx. I hatched him. Where's the lava, lava?
Why are you looking for lava now?
Because then I can stop.
I'm trying to find saddles so I can make...
There's the lava.
How do you make saddles in this game? Yeah, but where would you find them?
That's it.
There's a Game Boy Color I've just gone into in the same game as well. It was 4 hours ago, Nick. It's bright yellow. It's got blue, green and red buttons. It has Pokemon on it and it's got Pikachu around the screens.
Ooh.
There's a special edition one.
Ooh. Oh, we've lost you. Typical. Why do I want that?
What?
One comment, I bet it says sold.
Go on then. I reckon it's Drew Pericini saying how much. Can I buy a game tomorrow? Why? Can I buy a game on Friday or Saturday? Formula One.
What's
money like, Nick? Okay. I'll wait till Friday. Friday. So I'll wait till Friday. I'm not going to play it anyway anytime soon, am I? So. There's no major rush. I will wait for a second hand one. Hmm? Yeah, but I'm not going to play it anytime soon, am I? We've got a couple of weeks of moving house and things like that.
Where should we start a new one? Because I'm ready for it.
Oh, hang on, let me just dump all this off.
I'm thinking of making it in, like, the desert.
If you want to make one in the desert, sweet. You go and make one in the desert.
Actually.
Yeah.
Better place.
We have 23 emeralds and 53 diamonds.
That's bad. Why? Is Kim gonna go to bed then?
Yeah, you didn't have a good night last night, did you?
What was
song? Do a do
do do do do do do do do do do do do
do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do
do
do
do do do do do do do do do do do do
Yeah.
I may make this double wide, so we got a bit more space. Right, Dad, we're gonna have to sleep. Dad, why are you dumping everything in there?
Because it was a load of rubbish that wasn't required.
Yeah, that isn't required. Dad, asleep.
Oh, hang on.
Is he diving?
Diving the 10 meter trap.
One sec,
Or could that be another gold? Swords or pickaxes? What do we reckon?
Let me check what we've got more of. 1, 2, 3, 6 swords and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pickaxes. Just make the same amount. I'd say just make 3 because we're gonna need more diamond armor. Because if we get hit by a ghast with its fireballs. And they are expensive. So, Dad, they're asleep.
Do you want me to make some diamond armor?
It does, but look, we haven't got enough diamonds for a whole set. Because we have 38 diamonds and I couldn't make a helmet. I couldn't.
And if I do.
Yeah, but then we won't get our.
Another gold.
I'm gonna switch my chest plate.
Who?
Actually, no, let's buy this one for a bit.
Two more golds we've had today. There's even more to come, possibly, as well, later on.
Dad.
Dylan.
Should we sleep then, so I can...
Hang on! 7 minutes to bedtime. There we go, so that's that there.
Dad!
Right, as we have now slept, it is now Dylan's bedtime, so I will sign off. Thank you very much for watching tonight. We will be back tomorrow night for more fun, games and frolics, and I will throw you over to Dylan to sign off fully. Thanks very much, and see you next time.
That like button. Bye bye. You can't actually see me, but I am waving.